You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer.
You really hate me that much? Now I see who I was protecting by keeping you here. Not you. But them.
Halt, human! I, the Great Papyrus, have something to say. Your life is going down a dangerous path. But still, I believe in you. You can do a little better, even if you don't think so. I promise.
If you get past me, you'll destroy them all, won't you? Monsters, humans, everyone. Vanquished in an instant. But I won't let you do that. If you think I'm gonna give up on hope, you're wrong!
It's a beautiful day outside. The birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like these, kids like you should be burning in hell.
When I fell from above to the underground, I soon discovered there were monsters around. But after time had passed, it was easy to see. The only true monster down here was me. Let's delve deep into the deeds of my past. Told Asriel I'd be a friend that would last. It's easy to misjudge a little human like me, who wants to destroy all of humanity. He absorbed my soul all according to plan. Now no one could stop me, not monster or man. But Asriel failed me way back when, and with your help, Frisk, I can try it again. Let's erase the underground, all our fears and horrors come true. Let's erase the underground, and not a single soul gets through. Let's erase the underground. Erase the underground. Let's erase the underground. Erase the underground. All our fears and horrors come true. Let's erase the underground. Not a single soul gets through.
You must be the one that Flower just warned me about. What kind of monster are you? Sorry, I cannot tell. Now, there's no need to fight. Why not settle this over a nice cup of tea?
See? I never betrayed you. It was all a trick, see? I was waiting to kill him for you. After all, it's me. It's your best friend. I'm helpful. I can be useful to you. I promise. I won't get in your way. I can... Please don't kill me!
Greetings. I'm Kara. Thank you. Your power awakened me from death. Let us erase this pointless world and move on to the next. No? How curious. You must have misunderstood.
Since when were you the one in control?